earlier today, The Miz tweeted, quote, "It's time to eat your words. You've all doubted me. I'm going to trend worldwide when I win tonight."
Oh, I'm sure if he wins, he will trend worldwide, The Miz. But, you know, I'm sure you'll find this hard to believe. I'm not a follower of The Miz on Twitter.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Miz is 6'1", 231 pounds from Cleveland, Ohio. He's a former WWE champion, former tag team champion, United States champion, and he won the Money in the Bank ladder match last year. And many people believe, as Miz goes into a quick cover and a kick out, that Miz will be a great champion as he goes for another cover here. Miz, a role model.
Come on, wait, Cole, please. Role model, he'll be a great champion.
Well, children look up to him.
He's just a personal friend of yours, right?
Well, he is a personal friend of mine, but it doesn't cloud the way that I think about
yes,
this matchup
does.
Here tonight. I mean, Miz would be a great representation of the company. He's good looking, he wears suits, and Mysterio delivers a Hurricane Rana. Many call Mysterio the Magic Man.
I think Rey Mysterio would be a fantastic representer of the WWE if he's the champion.
He hides behind a mask.
Oh, come on, Cole.
And the high-flying Mysterio in trouble, and Miz takes control. Mysterio, a former two-time world champion, yet to win the WWE Championship, hopes to do that for the very first time here tonight.
Then truly history will be made.
And look out, Miz looking to put Mysterio away early.
Don't stand up. I think that's going to be the worst thing you can do.
Oh! I think Ray was, I thought he was playing possum, but Miz took control. Quickly into the cover, hooks the leg on Mysterio, who kicks at it too, with the WWE title on the line.
I'm just waiting for you to give me more accolades of The Miz here.
Well, he's well-spoken, he's articulate. I mean, and look at, a picture's worth a thousand words. He's combative, he's angry, headstrong. Just look at this.
How about say something good about Rey Mysterio? If Rey Mysterio walked on water, you know you'd say, oh, look, Rey can't swim.
I just have a hard time finding a WWE champion wearing a mask. That's all.
Oh,
I mean, how can Rey Mysterio...
More people should wear masks. You're one of them.
How can Rey Mysterio make appearances on talk shows and the like around the country wearing a mask? People can't see what he's thinking or feeling. I mean, come on.
You are really reaching tonight.
Mysterio? Trying to get back into this matchup. And look at Miz with a high knee again to the gut. And Miz looking to win the championship again, hooks the leg. And Mysterio, who's been called the biggest little man in the history of WWE, kicks out again.
There's a lot of talk around the world about the country defaulting and all of that sort of thing, but I'll tell you right now, to Rey Mysterio, this match and the opportunity to become the WWE champion is the most important thing in the world right now.
Of course it is.
Here's
some of the aggressiveness we talked about, and Miz can ill afford to be disqualified here.
Look at the, why does The Miz have to talk smack during a match?
And I do want to correct myself. I forgot the rules from last week. Remember, this is the finals of the tournament. This match has to be won via pinfall or submission, just like a normal championship matchup. As Miz dumps Mysterio out of the ring.
Oh, nice roll through by Ray, but he's still had this.
Look at Miz. You'd say something nice about Miz at least once in your life. He was a great WWE champion the first time around. He knocked you off on a number of occasions.
Yeah, so I'm going to say something nice about the guy? No, yeah. I got a lot of respect for him. Without a doubt. I mean, The Miz able to do things like this when he rolled right in the face of Rey Mysterio. The only thing about The Miz, I mean, you can just tell by the look on his face. Always got some sort of evil intentions. What's he thinking of doing to Ray now? Oh, missed!
You heard that chant moments ago that The Miz is awesome, but right now, it's Mysterio who's trying to look awesome.
He's not trying to. And plus, that chant was not Miz is awesome, it was Miz is awful.
Will Miz or Mysterio be the new WWE champion? The tournament finals roll on live.
We are back live on Monday Night Raw, and this is not some boring political rhetoric that you're having to listen to. This is the WWE Championship being decided live right now.
Yeah, the first Monday Night Raw under the watch of the new WWE Chief Operating Officer, Triple H, and it's Miz versus Rey Mysterio, and Miz could be closing in on the WWE title. He's got it there. Two and a kick out by by Mysterio.
Will you sit down, Cole? You don't have to stand up every time The Miz almost wins.
Think about what this night means, Jerry, as Miz goes into the cover yet again. This is about the future of the entire WWE. History's going to be made here tonight, and Miz is going to lead the charge into the future for this company.
You don't know that. There, the new WWE Championship that's hanging in the balance from this match. I think Rey Mysterio would be great to lead the WWE as the new champion.
Yeah, he looks great now. Miz wearing Mysterio down. Miz looking for a second WWE Championship reign. Think about how awesome that'll be. And look at Miz. Been dominating Mysterio. Really
nice.
Almost
in on his feet.
Nice switch by Miz.
Nice
Mysterio. Shoulder first goes Miz. And this could be the turning point of the matchup for Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, Rey needs to build some momentum now. Come on, Rey, get up.
Rey Mysterio, a high flyer. One of the great aerial technicians of all time.
I don't know if he's recovered enough to do this.
Well, he did same time. And Mysterio starting to roll here. Crossbody, lateral press. Come on, Miz kicks out at 2.5.
Cole, if you got earplugs in, are you deaf? Can you not hear the WWE Universe, how much they're behind Rey Mysterio?
Oh, look at this. Mysterio rolling through. Look at Miz. How great was that?
That was close.
Ducking out of the way, and Miz right back in control.
Oh, no.
Planting Mysterio. It's over. New champion for a second.
Oh, no.
Oh man.
Woo-hoo. Is Miz getting a little frustrated?
No, he's just trying to regain his composure.
Is he wondering what is it going to take, or does he have what it takes to beat Rey Mysterio?
No, because I feel sorry for Rey for what's coming. Miz with more resolve than ever.
Oh,
look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. Good night, Rey. Go! Come on, Miz. Calm down. You're dominating here.
Oh, but what a matchup we are witnessing. Do you realize right at this very second, people all over the United States, all over the world are tuning in to this match.
People
right
all
this
over the world, Jerry, are waiting for this moment.
What? Not just the United States.
I said the world.
Because of Mr. McMahon, we're now a global company. Don't you ever forget that. Uh-oh. Look at this. Mysterio, come on! Great kick out by Miz. And again, Miz continuing to wear Mysterio down. Mysterio's got these little flurries, but it's not enough to take Miz out.
You gotta remember how hard both these superstars have fought for this opportunity. I'm not gonna deny that the Miz is here because he deserves to be here.
Uh-oh. Mysterio.
Watch it, Rey. He's watching you, Rey. He's watching you.
And again, Miz. Great move. What a counter by Miz. What brilliance by Miz. Look at that!
Oh,
it's
no.
Over!
Power
it's bomb. Over! New champion!
Oh, man!
Woo-hoo.
Man, once again, Rey escapes at the very last second.
Come on, Miz. Don't get frustrated.
Give up!
This is just simply making Miz angry. It's
yeah,
not
it's
good for Mysterio.
You know that Miz is a hothead. When he gets angry, he's susceptible to make a big mistake.
Yeah, but he also gets vicious when he gets angry. I could almost feel sorry for Mysterio, but I don't.
Yeah, I would be surprised if you ever felt sorry for anyone. Watch out, Rey. Miz hoping to lock in that skull-crushing finale, but...
Yeah, Miz was looking to put Mysterio away with his finishing maneuver, and Mysterio somehow countered. Again, Mysterio is going to pay for all this. That is just beautiful. The more Mysterio hangs around in this match, the more he gets tortured and punished by the must-see WWE champion of all time.
I didn't know you could see into the future, Cole. You should go out and buy a lottery ticket or bet on a horse race or something.
It's just a matter of time. This is not good for Mysterio.
Oh,
uh-oh. How did Mysterio... Oh, look at that. That's the bad knee.
Yeah, good knee.
That's the bad knee. Miz hurt at the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Yeah, when Miz...
Come on, Miz.
...drove into the turnbuckle.
Mysterio!
Hey!
Come on, Miz has got a bad leg.
Hit it!
Come on, Miz! Not this way!
Though.
history has been made here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
I'm sure.